Yeah, this should just rusty bullets.
Hey, we gonna get rid of these, bro.
Mm-hmm. That's what we doing today.
Get rid of them all.
Yes, sir.
This is like a 7.5.
Nah, but you tried it.
If I hold it like this, then it's a 9, right?
Bro, I do not know what this is, bro.
If I had a gun every time someone cut me off on the highway, bro.
With my.
So the goal is to try to hit those jellyfish. You don't want to try to speed it up. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to speed this up. So everything's still recording right now, right?
Yeah.
Trying to help the kids find God in the midst of, you know what I'm saying, in the midst of all that, you know what I'm saying? I was working on the kids, but the kids was working on me too. You know what I'm saying? I learned a lot about the kids. It was different, bro. Trying to help them kids find themselves and seeing myself inside of those kids and like, bro, let me go ahead and stop you where you at right now so you don't even end up where I was at.
Hold it.
Bro, we had at least 50. We had at least 50 kids, bro. We maybe.
Yeah, I was like sharing, like mentoring, basically.
Yeah, yep. We were all in cabins. Two of the boys was like, they was very bad, bro. Like, really. Bro. You know what I'm saying? They from Dayton, bro. So, like, they're urban Dayton, bro. So, like, they was like, bro, I collected at least a half an ounce of weed from like 5 different kids, bro. From 14 to 19, bro.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, from 14 to 19.
Yeah, that sounds about right, yeah.
They gave me a 19-year-old and an 18-year-old that they couldn't handle. They was just like, man, yeah, they just doing too much, man. We can't. So they sent them to my cabin. They didn't even want to come to me, bro, because they didn't know me. But when we got to studying Bible verses and then asking them things about their lives, about how you feel about this, bro, it really changed them up, bro. I had young thug at 2 o'clock in the morning reading the Bible, bro. Talking about, I gotta read this verse again because I didn't understand it. And he was trying to understand it himself, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
It was dope, bro. Cried with the kids, bro. Laughed with them. Met other leaders. Craziest thing was the kid probably like, bro, he had to be. Then I know he bad. He was from Milwaukee, bro. He ran up on me like, are you a comedian, bro? You know, I'm like, yeah. He's like Richard or I said Dick Dickerson. Yeah, me and my mama went to see you. He said, me and my mama came to see you, bro. My mama loves your stuff. He's like, my mama loves your material, bro. And I'm just like, bro, that was an eye opener right there, bro. I'm like, bro, first of all, you bad as hell. What was you doing at a comedy show, bro? He like, my mama love your stuff, bro. Like, can I get a picture? Let me get a picture, bro. That was like, and then the kid seeing me where I come from and understanding, like, you can change, bro. You can change, bro.
That's what I'm talking about,
if you want to, but it worked.
He said, hey, you got me together, man.
Rehabilitate.
I'm rehabilitated.
Good. And then, like, I was getting frustrated with the kids, bro, so I looked up Punching Christ into a Kid.
Shit.
Yeah, and a preacher was on there, bro. He said, I had this young man. He just was not listening, playing games. He said, finally, I just, right in his chest.
Jesus.
He said, stop playing with God.
That's a wrap. Ready to get some guns.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I
want to
shoot the small one. You shoot the big one. I shoot the small one.
What's the small one? What's it called?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. You shooting today?
Yes.
Yeah. You hot? You just look hot. I don't know why you wear them long. Well, I guess I got long sleeves on too while I'm talking. So, hey, I do. Work. That's your man. That's your man.
That's the first step. First
you hold guns
deny.
Like John Moran, bro.
Yeah. He's
gonna
be on live.
Yeah,
they can't take me out of
here.
I need it this time. But then you got me. Hey, damn. Pew pew. Ready, Jeremiah? Mm-hmm. But I can't really hear you, to be honest.
Same, man.
You wearing headphones?
ear protection.
Vest on.
What's that? That right there.
This is a I don't know what language that is. This is a SKS.
Oh, okay, okay.
There
you go.
There
you go.
Yeah. Got this mag right here.
What kind of bullets that take?
This take AA batteries.
So it's like AA batteries.
Mm-hmm. What y'all rocking with over there?
Because...
Come
SKS.
Oh my god.
Oh. You coming over? Oh. Sure, sure, sure.
I don't know what these are. These are like large bullets.
Medium.
Oh,
let me see.
I can't even see
it.
I take one out.
Okay.
762 by 8, 739.
Yeah,
I'll put this in there.
I don't want to slap your mama while y'all trying to get the food. Take him out. Take him out. Someone come messing with your mama while y'all trying to get some food. You know what my dad told me like 2 years ago that I'm happy he didn't tell me? He said,
I don't believe you did it when the camera went looking.
Definitely some big stuff over there.
Yeah, that's not
right here.
That's not proper. What you about to be shooting tonight?
You pulling up tonight?
Hell no.
You have to be a fancy with it. Got my Mississippi people pulling up.
What you want to show? What you going through?
I guess a big
one. Okay. What you talking about?
This one.
I have no idea. It's a shotgun, right?
Nope.
It's a rifle.
Yep.
Rifle?
I mean, I do play Call of Duty, so.
Yeah. You play Call of Duty?
Yeah. Let me get my grades better.
It definitely looks like the first gun you can only get.
It is. And it's the gun box that come with it.
Yep.
Yeah. Anyways. I'm glad that I heard. But,
what type of bullets are these?
Yeah, he on it. He like, what is these? Look at him. He feel like he's
rifle
smart.
Bullets.
She said. I guess that's not wrong.
Hello.
You know size?
About 3.5 inches.
Correct.
Bruh. They okay, my bad. Not the caliber of them.
7.62.
About 39s. All right, sure. Let's go ahead and grab. Like, you know how to load it. You want to learn how to load it?
For me?
Yeah.
Come on.
What you about to shoot, Dick?
No, I'm about to stick with the 9mm.
No, you go with him first, and then
you can tell me. Go that way. She's like, let's gun safety first. Make sure don't nobody die. Let's make sure don't nobody die.
Never point
never
it
at something that's not a target.
Right. Don't shoot random people.
That's keep your finger off the trigger.
Finger off the trigger.
And
my money on my mind.
Yep.
Y'all gonna make me shoot first. Yeah. All right.
No, I'll shoot first then.
Huh?
I'll shoot first.
You just gave me the headset. I'm gonna be ready to go once you get in there.
Yeah, you can go first then.
Yeah.
You need to. You going? All right. You ready? Learning with Dick.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah, take your time.
That's safety on, correct? Yeah. That's safety off.
Yeah, red mean fire. All right. But now, once you aiming at your target, go ahead, release your safety.
You want to talk a little louder.
My bad. Once you aiming at your target, release your safety.
And when it click like that,